Coventry. Dion Burton and Marcus Tudgai combined for the latter to lash the Owls ahead. And for Maltese international Michael Mifsud to hit the ball high into the net to make it 1-1. Steve McLean, though, was again the match winner after Andy Marshall failed to hold Chris Brunt's cross. And lively Mifsud was denied a late equaliser.